Hello, my friend. Welcome to Tube U China. I'm Henry. This is a magic bolt. It has two threads in counterclockwise and anticlockwise direction. You can use it as a normal bolt on both sides. When you rotate the bolt, the nuts will move to different directions.And this is another magic bolt. It moves at a different speed. I was inspired by this video. After mounting the nuts to the bolt, turn the bolt in one direction, the nuts will go in a different direction. If you take a close look, you can find some small ridges at the top of the thread, so I know it is two threads bind together in fact. I decided to make a similar bolt and nuts using fusion 360 and 3D printing. It is a beginner's river technique if you know the methods and the tricks.Stick around. I will tell you how to do it. Let's start. Number 1. Double-threaded the bolt in a different direction. First, create a very simple sketch. Draw a circle which diameter is 20 mm for the test, and a hexagonal which the parallel distance is 30 mm. The hexagonal is larger for making the nut head. Close the sketch. Extend the circle to make a cylinder which height is 50 mm.Use thread function to make a bolt. Make sure check this box, otherwise it will not make a real bolt. Use the ISO metric profile format. Select the size 20 mm, designation M20 times 2.5. Check here, make it a right hand or clockwise direction. Click OK to finish. Now a clockwise bolt is finished. Make another bolt as counterclockwise direction.Using a similar procedure and the same parameters. Just change the direction to the left hand. Now, we have two bolts in a clockwise and a counterclockwise direction at the same place. Use combine function and select intersect. This means only both selected bodies' intersected parts were left. In other words,The final item can be used as clockwise and counterclockwise together. Now, the most difficult part has been finished. Add the head to the bolt is an easy task. Extrude the hexagonal sketch to 8 mm as head. If you accidentally move the bolt or head, you should align them together using a moving tool. When you click point to point icon, then click the original point.The select part will show the snap points, like the center of the face, the middle point of the line, etc. Hold the control button of your keyboard and click the select point. Then, select the target point and do the same work. Select the center to align and combine the head to the bolt. It's done.Then, we make two screws which the directions are clockwise and counterclockwise. Extend the hexagonal part to 8 mm height. Use the thread function and check the right hand and the left hand once a time. After making the screws, use the section analysis function to make a cross-section of the screw.Select both top and bottom side of the thread. Use press-pull function to make a clearance of the screw. According to my former video, I know my 3D printer clearance is about 0.3 mm. I select 0.3 mm as a test. Now we start adding some text to the bolt and the nuts using the Emboss function. create a sketch and select the face where you want to add the text. Then draw an area where you want to add the text. Add the text and adjust the font, size, etc. You can manipulate the text as normal items such as move, scale or rotate, etc. Move the text to your destination place. Then finish sketch. Select the emboss function. Select the sketch profile, which is the text letters this time. Select the face where you want to put the letter in it. Adjust the depth and the effect, which I select 1mm and the emboss function this time. Click OK to finish. Now, export the model using STA format. Print them without a support layer. Now, check if it works or not. It works very well. It can be used as a normal M20 board in both directions. Number 2. Double threaded board with different speed. Use the same concept. We can combine different types of the thread together. This time, I combine two different pitch. I use the same board diameter of 20mm. Choice the pitch 2mm and 1mm respectively. Make two boards with this pitch. Combine them together using intersection function. Now the double pitch magic board has been finished. The remaining screws are made in two pitches as well. Remember, the pitches are 2 and 1 mm. This is different with 2.5 mm, which I want to separate the double threaded in different direction board. Print them. It works very well.
Please like and subscribe. You will not regret your choice. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you soon again. Hope you will have a nice day. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click on the small bell so you will not miss the update. TBO channel is waiting for you.